She didn't hurt the baby, though?
Nope. She turned the baby away and, like, held the baby and just psh, face right into the...
Who did?
Grandma Quigley.
Oh, my God.
So I came home, and I had
to
tell
what I
was
supposed to have. So it was my
fault. I got small.
It's a jump rope.
So that was my lesson.
Now they're both gonna fight.
These are my hands.
That's funny.
Oh. That is funny.
You don't need two of them, you little pig.
Picture somewhere in family photo album. My mom's big old shiner, she only let us take one picture of it. Because my mom was pretty vain like that.
Yeah, but I have it all on video now. The whole story.
Oh.